18th century cooking, affordable cooking, old fashioned cooking, all the same.
Yeah, this is me in the country. Because you know, come to here, why you show me party? Why you show me country, man? Because it's affordable cooking in the country. So right now I'm up in Mandeville, chilling, cooking some dumpling and chicken. So, may I say, Ricardo?
Yeah, man.
You like one, man?
No, man, it's real, man.
So, we have cooked over 5 pounds of flour,
Good, man.
Fire nice.
Blazing.
When you cook with them fire, your flour, your food, nice.
Yeah.
And your gas, real food. Cut it now.
Great and the Valentine.
Yeah. Great. Don't know how to run food in already. Yeah. Cut it. Don't cut it enough.
You don't say cut and start back. But you alright, see you. Yeah.
Oh, we deal with the celebrity. Yeah, we are celebrity and big artists and singers. We just talk about their story. Anyway, we're going to add up. Yeah, you know, take a spoon and push it in your big bloody mouth. You're not cooking more than one. You know,
yeah.
You're in your hand. You know, you think, so then fire, you're rich.